हेलो माय लवली किड्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एट योर होम। दिस इज योर जीके क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू लेसन नंबर 24, हॉलीवुड मैजिक। आर यू रेडी? लेट्स स्टार्ट लेसन नंबर 24, हॉलीवुड मैजिक। लेट्स रीड मी सम of the biggest films in the world are made in Hollywood, which is in the United States of America. Students, Hollywood is a place in USA where the industry of film located, and the films made in that industry is known as Hollywood movies. Given below are some very famous Hollywood movies. Here are some Hollywood movies given below. You have to identify them. Read the clues and identify them using the help box. Students, clues for the film is given here. You have to read the clues and identify the name of the movie. You can use help box from here. See, a help box is given here where the names of movies are written. You have to read the clues and find the name of the movie from the help box. Let's start from first. Read, Kevin's family leaves him at home by mistake and goes on a vacation. Students, this movie is about a boy whose name is Kevin and who is left alone at home by his parents by mistake. Do you know what is the name of the movie? The name of the movie is Home Alone. What is the name of the movie? Home Alone. So, we will write Home Alone here. Home Alone. Now, the second one. An Auge and a Donkey go on a journey to save Princess Fiona. Students, in this, an auge and a donkey go on a journey to save Princess Fiona. Do you know what is the name of the movie? The name of the movie is Shrek. What is the name of the movie? Shrek. So, we will write Shrek here. S-H-R-E-K, Shrek. Now, the third one. Andy's toys come alive whenever he is not in his room. Students, this movie is about the toys of a boy and the name of the boy is Andy, and his toys come alive when he is not in his room. Do you know what is the name of the movie? The name of the movie is Toy Story. It is about the toys, so the name of the story is Toy Story. Right here, T-O-Y, Toy, S-T-O-R-Y, Story, Toy Story. Now the fourth one, Sully and Mike are two monsters who take care of a little girl. This movie is about two monsters whose names are Sully and Mike. They take care of a little girl in that movie. The name of the movie is Monsters, Inc. The movie is about monsters and the name of the movie is Monsters, Inc. Right here, Monsters, Inc. Like this. Now, the number 5. A boy discovers that he is a wizard and is invited to a magical school called Hogwarts. Students, this movie is about a boy and who was a wizard, and he goes to a magical school and the name of the school is Hogwarts. So the name of the movie is Harry Potter. The name of the boy is Harry Potter. So right here, Harry, H-A-R-R-Y, Harry Potter, P-O-T-T-E-R, Harry Potter. Now the last one, Iron Man and Hulk are part of this famous group of superheroes. Students, this movie is about superheroes and Iron Man and Hulk are the part of this group. Do you know what is the name of the movie? The name of the movie is Avengers. So right here, Avengers, A-V-E-N-G-E-R-S, Avengers, A-V-E-N-G-E-R-S, Avengers. Now you have to do the same work in your GK book. Thank you. Have a nice day.